knows what evil lurks in the heart of games. The Shadow knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I compare the game Monster Business on the Atari ST and the Commodore Amiga. And I start with the Atari, and I have to say, I like the music so far. So let's see, one player. And the loading times on the ST are really... What is this? Okay, I can only stun them. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, hurry up with what? Really? They only stunned, what? Yes, I know, I can stun them. What's the point? What's the fucking point? Ah, okay, I have to pump them up like in Dig Dug, okay. Ah, shit. Yeah, I still like the music somehow. Shit. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Oh, come on. Seriously? Okay. I load it again. Okay, I'm back with my second try, and yes, I did try to get a different version, but in the end it was the same version I already had. So it will probably crash again when I die, so yeah, and I will not load it a third time. And that's either caused by my STE, shit, or by a bad crack. And the different crack version that I tried was basically the same version I had before. Shit! Yeah, but I made the first level, at least that. Yeah, and it's not a bad game. Doesn't 100% catch me. So it doesn't have the playability of, let's say, Bubble Bobble or... Oh, fuck! Yes, and they do scroll on the ST. Shit. And it's not terrible, so... Yeah, come on, let's continue. To show a little bit more of this game. No. Come on. Yeah, it's not as playable as Bubble Bobble or Fudge, but hey. What? Was that the time limit? Or what? Yes, great. Yeah, playability is not as good as Bubble Bobble. Fuck. Okay, game over. Let's have a look at the Amiga version. Okay, back with the Amiga version. And I must say, I prefer the ST music. And let's see if, as usual, no, Amiga loading time's also quite fast, and yo, the game is definitely faster on the Amiga, which I think is not a bad thing. Not that the ST version was horribly slow, but yeah, this is better. Still prefer the music on the ST. Still not as good as Bubble Bobble. Yeah, definitely prefer the music and sound on the ST. Not that it's horrible on the Amiga. It really is no Bubble Bobble. And I think I made it within the time limit. And I really hate the time limit, especially when it's that narrow. Really have to speed up. And I don't know if the enemies have a pattern or if they just walk randomly. Yeah, and already hurry up again, so you have to be really, really quick, and I really, really don't like that. Makes the game unnecessarily hard. Great! And you can shoot while jumping. Yeah, awesome. But at least the Amiga version is not a lazy ST port. They did put some effort into it. And by the way, the other ST version didn't crash. Yeah. It's not a terrible game, but on the other hand, it's not a good game either. So, yeah, an average platformer doesn't have the playability of games like Bubble Bobble or Rainbow Island. So, if you're not yet sick of those games, play those instead. And if you like those games, give it a try. It's not horrible. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.